What's the situation? Is it truly so difficult to find the human with my knowledge? You're that Nahubino from the Japan branch. Need you even ask? I will take my true form as a Nahubino like you. But in order to do that, I'll need the human who bears my knowledge. Even as we speak, my Valkyries scour the world for them. I confess I was skeptical. Even if I were reunited with my knowledge, would that truly be enough to reclaim my birthright? But now a living example has fallen into my lap. I will destroy you and pry the secret of your power from your corpse. Do not worry. Death at my hands shall earn you your place in Valhalla.
Let's go! So, this is the power of an albino. If I'd regained my own knowledge in time... Ah, such a pity. Tell me, albino, what do you intend for this world? So then, you may take the albino's form. But a human heart still beats within. But mark me, this world's days are numbered. But I suppose it is no longer my place to say. Victory is yours, and so is the key of harmony.
Empyrean, otherwise known as the Throne of God, rests at the peak of three pillars. These pillars are known as Austerity, Benevolence, and Harmony. You have obtained the key to one such pillar, that of Harmony. While it is true that a great force opposes the natural will of the world, that force must never be denied. Balance is essential for all things. To enact change requires a powerful driving force. However, a world bereft of harmony will swiftly fall to ruin. Remember this well. You have obtained all three keys representing the three pillars of the Empyrean. You now have the right to tread the same path that the Creator and I once did. Follow the Goddess. Make for the Empyrean.
Huh? What's wrong with me? I can hear this voice in my head.
There you are! I finally found you, Amanazako!
This is bad. Very, very bad! Sorry, I gotta run. Just promise you'll come see me again later, okay? Cool! It's a promise!
You won't escape!